everybody, it's Dair here and welcome to Danish Championship in Game Development. Now, over the next two videos, we're going to explore all of the 15 finalists of this competition. And for this video, we're starting with the first 8. And they're just going to be in alphabetical order, but you will still see which of the three categories they attend. And what are the three categories? Well, we have Teed, we have Global Warming, and we have Free For All. Why not just start with the first finalist? Ball! Oh no! That was really loud. So what do we have here? We have two balls. It looks like bombs. One very happy blue one and one very sad red one. I would too be sad if I wore red. What do we do? Oh, hello. Wait, I turned green. Oh, it's a two-player game. Red is ahead. How is red ahead? I don't know. Boink. Okay, so we pass on the green thingy. Okay, so if you have the green thingy, then you get points. And if you don't, you lose points. Do they have the exact same speed? No. It looks like the blue is a little bit faster in the acceleration. How about that? Look at the little faces. Once you have the green one, your face changes. Boop. No. Is it random every time? Okay, if you're ahead. Ah! I should probably play it with another person. We are here with Christian from Danish Championship in Game Development. Now, start. Did you know that the blue ball actually accelerates faster?
No. Maybe you should. Why?
I don't know. So you're getting demolished right now. Ow, ow, oh no.
Oh, I remember. So you have to, I have to hook, touch you.
Yeah, it's a game of tag. Oh no.
No.
Slam. Oh. This is a lot different from playing with yourself. Wow, that sounded very wrong. from playing this game alone.
Oh, no.
Oh no. Oh, the dodge is real. Whoa, the speed boost, okay.
Really, really weird.
Yeah, I actually quite like the physics because it feels like they are so heavy.
Yeah, I tried it the first time. I didn't understand the mechanics because we didn't read the readme. But it's so weird because the blue one is sad all the time.
He's sad because you're behind.
Oh.
So once you get ahead,
I didn't get that.
So if I just do this, please, no. Please hit me. Oh, no, what? Yeah. Oh. Yes, I'm ahead! I'm ahead!
No.
3 seconds! Oh, yes! Red wins once again!
So sad. Oh?
No, now it's the red one.
Maybe it's just the one who's not ahead. The one who's behind.
Maybe.
Yeah. Now the blue one should be faster. Oh!
Oh, that's actually really clever.
Clever.
Yeah, that's clever actually mechanics. Really clever. That was Block Wars!
Actually, Ball Wars.
Actually, Ball Wars! Blocklings! Arrow keys, A and D, or A and D to move left and right. Okay. Oh, we move in a pattern. And we fall down slowly. So it feels like it's turn-based, but it isn't. Okay, so we can move twice, and then we fall to the ground. Okay. Oh, and it even shows how many blocks you can move before you fall down, doesn't it? What is that block then? What is that block? It looks like his eyebrow, but it isn't, I think. Ah, do we have to restart? I think we may have to restart. Press R to restart. This time, we got it. But still, why is that blue? Tutorial, where are you to tell me that this is blue? Why this is blue? Hold space to activate your block. This is very cool. Very, very, very cool. Oh, I'm an idiot. So I wonder if we can do it in the air. So we like go this. Oh. Well, it was quite stupid placing it there, but the soundtrack is very chill. Like that, and then like this, right? Oh no! Yes, we did it. Finally. Why is he afraid all the time? whoop, and whoop. And how do we want to play this? I think, I'm not sure. Yes, we did it. Okay, that was indeed correct. Yes, this is fun. Hold, why to restart the level? Oh, is there actually, controller support.
Eventually.
Aha, very cool. Oh yeah, I can actually make, no. My brain forgot to function and that was sad. And everyone was sad. Nobody saw that. No! Oh. Friggity fraggity f- I know what to do, I just don't execute it properly. Level 5 is the hardest level of them all.
Nope.
Okay, this is it, guys. This is it. Yes! Yes! That was the end of the game. Oh, you won! It says right there on the screen. That was Blocklings, everybody! Woo! It's Boolet Mansion time, guys! Let's try out this tutorial. Tutorial. Enemies are some weird thingy, and I, a chair, and a flaming skull. Let's try it. Ooh, so spooky. Is that us? Are we Boolet? Oh, the sound! Oh, so it goes after the mouse. Oh, that's pretty cool. Whee! Oh, I love this music! Ah! Where's the blue soul? Hello? There it is. So a charge, and then shift. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was cool though. A new enemy has appeared. Okay, so it's sort of like Pac-Man when you pick the cherries and suddenly you can eat the monsters. Except here, you press shift. Oh, hello. Okay, so that was different. And then you just eat. I really enjoy this game. Doo-doo. Ow. Aw, man. Score 1,900. Yes, the only dance moves I know is apparently from Greece. Oh, it's Saturday Night Fever. Okay, that's not good. So we're actually pretty close to dying right now. Ah, the longer we're still alive, or the longer we have the blue essence. Oh my god. We actually regenerate then. Oh yeah, hello. Ow. Oh, okay. I guess not. Whoa! This is a horrible mechanic. Oh no. How did I die? What? I wanna try to eat that eyeball thing. Ooh, the maneuvering! Ooh! No! What the fudge? Couldn't I eat that? Uh-oh. Ooh, no! Okay, we can't. Okay, so we can't. Maybe we can't eat the eye either? Either. Did you get it? Either. No! We might not even get the chance! It's Butterclad! Is this another PvP game? Oh, hello. How do we... Oh. This is going to be a... Could you please? I'm recording stuff, dude. Hey, middle dude. Catch this. Oh. And jump. Ugh. Oh, no, come on. Yes, yes, yes. I don't know how that happened, but... Oh. Yes! Hunt the ball! Oh! Ah! So it's like... What's it called? It's called Smørhul in Danish. Oh! Oh, it's probably called Butterclad in English. Oh!
Christian is with me. We have a mystery guest that won't be revealed.
Okay, so it's Butterclad.
I'm yes, the Butterclad, I guess.
Okay. Mystery player free! Get it! Oh, that's right.
Oh yeah, we can dash. Oh my god, that's a... long dash.
So,
pick up the ball! Yes, I got it. Uh-oh. Oh, we can't stand too close.
Too close, no points. Oh, okay.
Whee! Grab it. Oh my god, that was so amazing. Oh, gotcha. Oh no, that was really bad. Whoa! Hello! So the fly robot does nothing, by the way. I spend an enormous amount of time trying to hit it. Okay, dash technique, did it say that? Wow, that has got to be the worst throw in the world of Butterclad.
I really like how it vibrates when you're too close.
It really vibrates, like there's an earthquake going on.
Ah, hooray! I won apparently.
You won apparently,
because
so...
you two fought each other all the time, so...
Who's, I'm green, okay, by the way. Green, okay. Mystery guest is red, and you're orange.
Thank you.
In case you forgot. No. No! Oh wait, too close! Oh!
Yeah, because... Oh wait!
I thought... Okay, so...
Confused.
I got really confused there. So you're actually... Two of us are on the same team, but still competing against each other. I don't have the ball, do I? No. Oh, so that was what the robot does. And I don't know what I was doing there. Ow, I'm really mad apparently. Oh my god, pick it up. Yes! that has got to be the best vacuumer ever for me. Pick it up. And I had no points at all. It really reminds me of a merge between Overcooked and Stickbolt, and I love it. I have absolutely no points. Well, I have 650. Bad game! Mystery player wins! Oh, that's very, very beautiful. Golf
club. Whoa!
Wow. That was Butterclad. It's Debbie's dramatic diner, even though it's only Debbie's diner right there. So this is actually a game that I am playing with multiplayer from the get-go.
And we need to learn the controls here, because I think they made it for a PS3 or 4.
Okay, let's just try it.
Yes. Enter. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm this guy to the right.
I'm this disco girl to the left.
And there's like P. Oh, okay. Okay, so P and I think was shift.
Okay.
Oi.
P and V, and we shoot shoes, uh-huh. As you do. This looks very nice.
You got music right. Okay, so
oh
that's this
my
arrow.
God.
Oh, I take the order.
No.
I'm ordering my food.
Oh, I have to pick up my shoes. Oh, that's cool.
No.
Hey, and then I'm ordering
then
food.
To... Oh.
Ah, you can't hit me. You can't hit me.
Oh,
no. Did I drop it? No. What? Take this shoe.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Aha, now you don't have your shoe.
Oh, you can double jump.
And nice. You can hit your face.
Sure thing, honey.
No, did you order?
Yes, I order. I need to order three times. And you haven't received any order yet.
Oh. Just rub it in, okay?
I'm not sure about this coin. I'm not sure if it gives you any boosts or anything.
No, I just think you can change the music with it on the jukebox. Oh, man. Oh, no, my shoes are all the way over here now. No,
hey.
You're
hey,
not.
You got it. Hey.
Okay, that was pretty fun. Really like the concept. Like, it's super simple, but the idea of giving this burger themed is very thematic.
Yeah, the thing about the music, that you could change music, that's just a nice little extra feature.
Yeah, it's
you
a nice little feature.
But it's just fun.
It's really juicy. At game development, like what's called...
that is juice, actually.
Yeah, they're calling it when you're... What's it called? When you're making games and there's game jams! That's the one. Yeah, they always talk about we want juicy stuff.
Super Smash Debbie's Dramatic Diner.
Oh
no, got no shoes on. Whoop.
Oh, you're ordering still? Oh my god. I didn't. Woo-hoo. I thought you needed to go over there and order.
Of course, the order restarts every time.
Yeah.
Oh, the kitchen must be mad.
It's not. Oh, that was a really good shot though. No! No!
My shoes!
Smack. No!
I can just keep doing that.
No! What? Okay. Well, that was interesting. I don't know what that was. Woo! Did you win again? No! That was Debbie's Diner.
Yeah.
Debbie's Dramatic Diner.
Very dramatic.
Oh, hello. Dogfight! Wow, this was not what I expected. I was actually expecting dogs to fight and not the airplane fights. Defend your precious cows and eliminate innocent. What does this mean? Why is there so many keys? Okay.
Three,
I don't know. I guess
two,
we'll...
One. Go.
Oh, this is nice.
Bam! 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 Oh! Oh! Oh no! What happened? Okay. That's funny. Oh, oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Okay. Oh. Oh, dude. I'm so bad at this game! Why am I so bad at this game? Ow! Dude, Moose, I'm trying to defend you! Oh. Wait, what? I didn't... I thought for a moment there that my plane crashed and I didn't know why, so I totally lost track of what I was supposed to do. Okay, this time we got it. Oh, f- no, ducklings! Okay, Moose, could you not? No! No! Oh no, Moose! No! Bam, 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 bam. Oh my god! Get... Okay. So we're shooting like this. Oh no. Oh no, we're being abducted. What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna... Okay. Move away, cow! Oh no, oh my god. Oh no. Okay. Okay, we're still in it. Game over? What? Oh, I got everyone. Oh! Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff. It's saying game over, but I think I win. Yes, missile. Okay, let's do that. Let's try that. How do we shoot missiles? What are those things? Those are horrible things. I'm not entirely sure what happened there, but I don't know how to shoot my missile. I just instantly died there. Anyway, that was Dogfight. Next up is Fly, or Airplane, as the English word would be. And this is a mobile game. Play. Land your ship here. Tap left side for left monitor. Tap right side for right monitor. Seems simple. How much do I have to tap? Oh, okay, okay. I don't actually have to tap. I can hold it down the button. Oh, that makes more sense. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wow, that's a very sturdy house, isn't it? Oh my, dang it. It's not a very sturdy spacecraft. Hold both at the same time. That was very far. Oh my god. Okay, so it's sort of like Moonlander, but with crazy controls. Is this the new Flappy Bird? Okay. Nice and simple. We did it! We did it! Ooh, I land here now. Wow. Okay. I can totally do that now. No, it starts me right back here. Oh no. Okay. At least we're sturdy if we land on our feet. I'm like a cat. I always land on my feet. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. I landed on my feet and then I toppled over. There's a difference, okay? Come on, I want to get to the second platform. I want to get three platforms. Three platforms is the goal. Stop it! Stop it! Fly. Well, I guess it's not a spacecraft then. If it's called Fly. Die! Die, house! Didn't get it. Yeah, I think this is the new Flappy Bird. You should have called it Flappy Fly. I need to go super tryhard mode. With full focus. No, oh my god, did you just... Oh, come on, dude. Maybe I should say just land on the second. That was Fly, guys. It's Pico Brawl time! Play! Oh, hello. Oh, oh my god, I guess we really are brawling, aren't we? Oh! I wonder... okay. So we can actually steer the direction that we are... Nice combo, Chris Arterista. We are the mighty knight of Pico. We have found ourselves trapped in an arena of brawling against dangerous monsters who wants us dead. Just like the evil aristocrats who put us here. But no, we will not surrender. We will not die. Ow, go away. Ow, 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 ow. This looks really good, actually. I really like this. Oh no, 37 is the highest combo. Wow, it's actually really fun. When I say actually, it sounds like I wasn't expecting it to be fun, which is just me being a douchebag. I was expecting this to be fun. I mean, these are the finalist games of Danish Championship in game development. The graphics are really simple, but I really, really like them. They function well. I'm not sure I like the... weird, it sort of looks like it's a television screen, like an old CRT monitor. Shing, shing, shing. Okay, so it's all about kiting. Luckily, I play a hunter in World of Warcraft, so I know a thing or two about kiting. Whew, that's a mighty horde that we had there in the middle. Maybe we should try to hit all of them. What you want? What you want? What you want? Nothing. No? Well, I don't care what you want. I just said I wanted nothing. Stop chasing me then. Why are you chasing me? I just want to be your friend. But no, I can't have so many friends. So please, go away.
And die.
Why do I keep just going directly into them? They're coming to me. Ow. Oh, this is not good. How did I not get hit there? I'm not sure. Okay. I'm not sure how I got hit there. We want the little flappy ones. Little flappy eyes. Not only are they cute, well, I guess the flame ones are cute too. Are they flames? They could also be molten chocolate. Oh man, I have to try something. Okay, it didn't work. Or did it? Oh, it didn't. Oh, did it? Oh, I thought I broke the game, but I didn't. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, come on, I want 40. Oh. Oh. We're so close! Yes! 40! Yes! Oh, our goal is reached! Oh! Oh, 50! 51! Highest score in the world of Pico Brawl! There we go! Those were the first 8 finalists of Danish Championship in game development. Now, if you want to find out who will win each of the different categories, be sure to check out at the event where you can also play all of the entries. The event is going to be at Starcade on Saturday the 18th of August. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you will join me in the next one for the last 7 entries of Danish Championship in game development. Over and out.